Halliwick, Wikipedia Audio. The Halliwick concept focuses on biophysical principles of motor control in water, in particular developing sense of balance and core stability. The Halliwick 10-point program implements the concept in a progressive program of mental adjustment, disengagement, and development of motor control, with an emphasis on rotational control, and applies the program to teach physically disabled people balance control, swimming, and independence. Halliwick Aquatic Therapy implements the concept in patient-specific aquatic therapy for application in rehabilitation of injury and disability. The Halliwick concept was originally developed by fluid mechanics engineer James McMillan in the late 1940s and 1950s, at the Halliwick School for Girls with Disabilities in London, to teach physically disabled people independence in water. Based on fluid mechanics, McMillan developed teaching and therapeutic approaches to enhance sense of balance and core stability. According to the Halliwick concept, physical properties of water form the basis for therapeutic intervention. The Halliwick concept. The first part of the concept, the Halliwick 10-point program, incorporates these biophysical principles and focuses on mental adjustment, disengagement, and development of motor control, with an emphasis on rotational control, and is applied to teach participation in water activities, moving independently in water, and swimming. McMillan emphasized participation and independence, the willingness to lose balance and knowing how to stand up again. The second part of the concept, Halliwick Aquatic Therapy, applies the fundamental biophysical principles and the underlying principles of the 10-point program for planning and implementing patient-specific aquatic therapy. Turbulence, flow, and resistance. Turbulent moving water provides resistance, therefore balance is lost slowly and there is time to react and learn motor control. Buoyancy. Buoyancy provides an easy way to change position, which influences the vestibular system in sensory integration. Buoyancy, gravity, and rotational torques. Buoyancy forces counteract gravity forces and create rotational torques. These torques can be used to increase load on connective tissue. The first part of the Halliwick concept implements the Halliwick 10-point program to develop balance control, swimming skills, and independence. The second part of the Halliwick concept, known as Halliwick Aquatic Therapy, is an aquatic therapy approach developed in Bad Ragaz, Switzerland since 1974. Halliwick Aquatic Therapy is a system-oriented aquatic motor learning approach, which includes elements of the 10-point program. It uses a holistic task-directed approach within the context of the International Classification of Functioning, Disability, and Health, in particular postural control, normalizing muscle stiffness, and facilitation of movement to attain functional goals on land. It also follows training guidelines of physiology and its clinical reasoning in various patient populations. Most Halliwick therapy is active to facilitate movement and sensory input. Halliwick also has a passive component, in which, for example, involving selective activation of muscles and stabilization of specific joints by the therapist. Halliwick Aquatic Therapy is a problem-solving approach, in that specific possibilities and constraints of the client are analyzed in order to plan a systematic intervention to help the client gain functional increases. The Halliwick 10-point program has been applied for teaching swimming to people with disability, as well as more broadly as a general approach to teaching swimming and working with disability. Halliwick Aquatic Therapy has mainly used in neurorehabilitation and pediatrics. It has resemblances to bobath and conductive education. In neurological and pediatric rehabilitation, clients can experience early mobility. The mechanical advantages of water support the abilities of the trunk in a mobilizing and stabilizing way. In this sense, Halliwick is a constraint-induced movement therapy without the disadvantage of gravity compensation. Many activities easily can be repeated and varied, and clients can learn balance and stumble strategies, which have carryover effects to dry land. This application in fall prevention is extended by using obstacle courses or Ai Chi. Halliwick also enables a graded activity program, with low mechanical impact and increasing physiological demand. Chronic low back pain patients and others can increase their functional capacity in a mostly joyful way. Technique. The Halliwick 10-point program. Halliwick aquatic therapy. Applications.